We're back with another vlog.
Yes!
You may have noticed at the start of the vlog, we now have a sponsor. MX Practice Tracks UK now sponsor the videos. If you ever want a place to ride, just head over to Facebook, type in MX Practice Tracks UK, and there's loads of tracks. You'll never be short of somewhere to ride. Just have a look at their page. Absolutely amazing. Can't thank you guys enough. So really do appreciate it. We will be the only guys who will be allowed on MX Practice Tracks UK. They'll be putting our videos on.
In your face!
On our way up to one of our favorite tracks, Bonsall Moor MX. Our sponsor, haven't we? Hey, Gavin. That's right, Gavin in the front of the van. Sun's out and the sky is blue. It's absolutely gorgeous today. We've had so much rain in the UK, but as always, Bonsall Moor prep this track to perfection. So we're expecting big things again. I reckon it's going to be absolutely amazing, going to be super tacky. It's going to be one hell of a day today. If you guys haven't already clicked on the subscribe button, we'd really appreciate it if you just take a moment to click on it. And that little notification bell by the side of it, if you just click on that, every time we make a video, you'll get notified, so you won't miss anything.
It's coming back just like a replay, rolling down the freeway, honey. The thought of you brings me to tears, it's been so many years, I'm finally seeing clear now, honey.
Been here and we still have to use the sat nav.
You're bloody useless, man! Useless!
You're the one driving, not me.
I know, yeah. We should know this place at the back of our hand, but we still have to use the sat nav.
I'm holding, honey. You are the only one who knows me, the one who can expose me. Sometimes I think you chose me, and it's like, ooh, I remember you and I were free then.
You've got sound testing again today.
Yeah.
At least you know that your little air dryer is going to pass it.
And I still believe it. Didn't I said I would be the one to make you feel this way.
Chunk. Yeah. Chunk,
you're a chunk. You're the chunk, man.
I've lost weight, you gained.
pressures.
Nice.
Definitely see me on the truck.
Nice.
Definitely see me on the truck. Here we go.
Top, mate.
Right,
go with what you know, innit? If you,
yeah.
Whatever.
I tell you what, he was so much more comfortable on that.
We went to a place called Max MX. Oh, well worth the journey.
Brilliant.
Oh, super.
I'm going to try it. It's lovely, that, isn't it?
Yeah.
Is he buzzing?
Yeah. He's got a set of Yoshis for Christmas. Might have to cut that bit out because it's for Christmas.
Yeah, he'll have to edit that. Like, yeah, it's lovely, yeah. Innit?
Won't be running these today.
Look at this.
Looking fresh, lad, looking fresh! Nice! We definitely won't miss you today, will we?
Definitely not. I think it's expert.
Jimmy Roczen.
How so?
Yeah, he's got the helmet to match, you've got the full factory cell. Looking pro, looking pro!
Go slow.
Yeah. Who do you have here? This young lady here. How are you, Chuck? Who's one of them?
Good, you.
How are you?
Yeah, very well. You?
You travelled a good distance again, haven't you? You must like it here.
And do you know what? I woke up this morning and I thought I'm not sitting at home, so I just jumped in the van.
Awesome.
And I'm here.
Can't fault you. Tell you what a video we made the other week.
Oh, that was
how mint was that?
Yeah, thank you.
No worries.
Yeah.
We'll get some more footage today.
Thank you very much.
The Bonsall Moor himself, all right, dude?
Bonsall Moor, how's it going? You good?
Have you been out already?
I've been out once and went out to shop some food and get some bananas, get some onions.
Oh, so have you not been on the track?
I've been on track once.
Oh, right.
It's nice and tacky out there, it's wet in place.
Everybody's come today.
Yeah, I know.
It's absolutely, it's going to dry up so nice here, isn't it?
Come on here.
Tell you what, absolutely begging.
I reckon about 12 o'clock, there'll be a nice little way around here.
Catching a bit.
See you.
You're on the screamer, aren't you? The 150 screamer.
150 KTM.
Yeah, we'll get you in a bit, dude. Hello, doggy. Hello. Hello. I hope you got me built.
Follow like a spotlight, two eyes like the sun. Go ahead, keep your distance from me. Soon you're gonna come. When you flick your hair like you don't care, and you're asking where I'm from. That game that you're running, baby, you've already won. I need to know. Tonight, you can be cool, you can be shy. Say what you want, say what you like. Cause ooh, your body talks, your body talks. Ooh, ooh, your body talks. You can pretend you don't wanna know, but I mean the sounds of your head to your toes. Yeah, you don't need to say a word. Cause ooh, ooh, your body talks. Your lips are a conversation, that face is a song. If it's my imagination, stop me if I'm wrong.
kill was that? Absolutely mega. You absolutely held your own out there, boy. That was wicked. Absolutely wicked. You must have felt good out there. You did. You held your own good and proper. Awesome that was.
The boy held his own in the expert group. Moved himself up again. Went and spoke to the guy and said, can we go out in the expert group? And boy, did he do well. I'm so proud of him, honestly. Did rode so well. Really, really, really chuffed. Well, I guess he's absolutely goose now.
Him to another level. So I'm super chuffed. Hope you guys will enjoy the video. We'll see you in the next one.
Awesome, buddy. We'll see you in a bit.
done early.
Well, that's what we need to work on now, is your fitness. That's what you get for chewing chewing gum on the track.
That's what I get for chewing chewing gum on the track.
That's what you did, you saved that one for later when you come off.
Yes.
That's
still
so
tastes when, good.
You know when they have these Enduro boys have the pipe? That's what you got. Still tastes fresh.
It does, it tastes fresher than it came out the packet. I call that aeration.
Let's go, let's kill it.
Let's go.
The GoPro just didn't like staying on your helmet at all, did it? Just a weird one, it just kind of coming off, I was gutted. Not to worry though.
What's cool.
What, that's not the name of it. Random underscore user.
I was 11.
Dude, what were you thinking of
I
that?
Was 11, I was 11. And
what was it, random underscore?
User 7199.
7199.
Yeah.